Hello everybody, my name is Guang Wei. This is a new series of me sharing with you the history of trombone in 3 minutes. The trombone appeared after the mid-15th century, evidently as a development of the Renaissance-like trumpet, and until approximately 1700 was known as the sackbut. The sackbut has thicker walls than the modern trombone, imparting the softer tone, and its bell is narrower. The sackbut became known as the trombone in the 18th century, and was used by operatic composers and in military bands. Apart from differences in bell and bore, the trombone has changed little since the 15th century. Beethoven's Fifth Symphony is one of the earliest uses of trombone in a symphonic work that has the most historical impact. There are usually 3 trombones in a standard orchestra setting. However, in the early 19th century, the nominal trio of alto, tenor, and bass trombone was in fact usually played on what we would call straight tenor trombones in B-flat. The 3 differed only in the size of the mouthpiece. The rotary valve from the modern trombone was introduced to the world in the late 1820s. When the valve was invented, the German added one valve to the largest of the B-flat trombones. This trombone was known as the tenor bass trombone. With the additional notes in low range that the valve offered, this type of trombone later became popular and enduring in orchestras. In the mid-19th century, the trombones made changes again. Their bell size was widened because a larger, louder sound was favored at the time. Then composers like Berlioz and Wagner relied on trombones for the bigger volume. In the 20th century, trombone maintains its important role in symphonic works by composers such as Béla Bartók, Igor Stravinsky, and Leonard Bernstein. Also, in the early 20th century, the trombone became part of the early jazz music in New Orleans. Today, we can find trombones in all types of music groups such as symphony orchestras, marching bands, and brass bands. Trombone is also a common member of brass quintet, brass quartet, and trio. It is also widely used in music such as jazz, swing, and salsa.
Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to my channel so we can explore the history of trombone together. See you soon!